Or if you're having trouble with Kahoot, the issues, you can always respond to things in the chat box. It's pretty for you. Those are the sweetest guys.